Going on a date with your Ukrainian bride? Better read this. Going on any date is quite thrilling and exciting, though this excitement doubles when one goes on an international date with a person from another country. Ukrainians have a saying that people judge you first by your looks and deeds, and only then do they appreciate you for your IQ. Thus, making an initial positive impression is very important, and knowing Ukrainian dating courtesy traditions may greatly assist you in doing so. In our modern world, many women who come from European countries or USA are quite emancipated. This greatly affects dating courtesy traditions of those countries. However, it is not so with most Ukrainian ladies. Ukrainian ladies are independent and many of them support themselves financially, but they still are quite willing to receive men's courting and attention. Moreover, they expect to receive it from the men they date. So let us take a look at some of the top Ukrainian dating courtesy traditions. Now, understanding Ukrainian dating courtesy traditions means understanding your Ukrainian fiancé's expectations and meeting them. Let's say, you decide to go out with your lady for a dinner. You pick her up at her place or meet at your hotel, then you go to the restaurant together. First of all, she would expect you to pay for her ticket for public transportation, or to pay the cab driver, that is if you take a cab. In fact, as you will surely discover, paying for your lady is one of the major Ukrainian dating courtesy traditions. It is not because Ukrainian ladies are poor or greedy. Simply, such is the tradition. If a man courts a lady, he has to cover all their dating expenses. Next, she would always expect you to show your courtesy by opening up doors for her, by letting her enter facilities first, or by offering her a hand when she goes out of a cab or public transportation. At the restaurant, she would expect you to help her get seated and by moving her chair. All such things are essential for Ukrainian dating courtesy traditions, because even though Ukrainian ladies are considered to be smart and independent, they still like to be very feminine and with great pleasure receive all such male courtship. As we have already mentioned above, a lady would expect you to pay for her at the restaurant, cinema or theater, etc. In addition, giving her small gifts would also be appropriate. If it is not some big event you are celebrating, then you may stick with some flowers and candies. However, be careful what flowers you select. In Ukraine, you always give your fiancé an odd number of flowers, because the bouquets with an even number of flowers are given for burials only. Another important thing about flowers is their color. Do not give your lady yellow flowers unless you know for sure that it is her favorite color. In Ukraine, yellow is the color of departure and separation. If your lady is superstitious, she may believe it to be a bad sign and consider your relationships to be doomed for bad luck. If you are serious about meeting your ideal Ukrainian wife, look for a dating agency with a track record, like this one, with hundreds of testimonials and thousands of happy marriages to date, many of which started on one of their Ukraine romance tours. Brought to you by UkraineDatingAgency.com.